breaking news from Raleigh police. They say they've arrested two men in connection to a Luke Bryan concert assault. This happened back in October at the Coastal Credit Union Park in Raleigh. Someone called for help saying a man was knocked out in a parking lot. Raleigh police used this Facebook video to announce the arrest and say thank you to everyone who submitted tips in this case.